Hello?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gate.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
Oh my God!
Someone help!
You're dead.
Where are you?
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay? Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here, stay close.
Hello, brother.
Over here.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
They teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Sunapankabawa. We're brave to joke in the face of death. Fine work. I'll give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard, fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
And I will do anything to get him back.
Barikan Saherba. Bring me what has been lost.
I saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
What? blood when they rare. He's some fucked up ball player.
You are so close to the end. Come on! End it! You have to work for me, kid. You have to follow my rules.
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and...
And an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in part of territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Hello, brother.
This town. It's the one from my dream. Doesn't seem to be doing too well.
I wonder if the Liger has cut its strings. It has claws.
That's the place. I've got to find the man.
He's gonna leave me to
keep man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me.
Citrus dipped up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Point of it, fast money. Power. I would have done the same thing. God. God damn it. Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time. Besides, it might rain soon. The season isn't completely done yet. So what's the plan? Let me think. We gotta act.
Hey,
look,
hey,
you do what you want. Cash. I don't need to
hungry,
think of
give me some
the
cash.
Guns, okay? I'll be happy if I just make it through this year alive.
You have that info about your Johns?
I wrote
gotta
it
stay on him.
Refuse
not
that to
often
sell
I get
you
the whole
anything.
So much for English skills.
Here's your money.
Take him in, Saru. Get rid of him.
Hey!
I have the best bargains
fucky,
here.
Fucky,
take
sucky,
a look.
Sucky.
You won't find
those
it
words
cheaper.
Interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
Keep up with him.
Forgetting something? Hand it over.
I'm sick.
How's that my problem? I don't care. Where's my fucking money, bitch?
I don't feel good.
I got your medicine.
Please don't.
Take it, you little shit. No money. What's this, huh? You worthless whore. You're fucking pathetic. Lucky I don't kill you.
Hey, mister. One last blow job.
Gotta keep up with him. Hmm? I gotta stay on him. Keep up with him. Did he spot me? No. No, we're good.
Getting old. Keep it together, old man. Nothing out there but ghosts.
Detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though. From the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends.
It's easy, you just have to let go, little.
Maybe Dennis knows more about
Hoyt.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
Gotta try the flamethrower.
Thank you.
My name is Jackie. Like nobody believes me, but they blew up my boat, but I survived!
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what, I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family! It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car! Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody!
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Thank you.
that Barris town?
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Hoyt May! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Molly. Gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
We must reach the village. Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
We made it. My house is up that hill. Come.
It's bad.
Protect
Come here.
I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver's being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Could use a hand here.
Piece of shit, car. Gave up the ghost. Think you can do anything about it?
Stop at the fishery. The pirates are moving all over to a chopper there.
We've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? Better wait until I see him. Assholes. can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on!
Ollie, steal the boat!
Oliver! Here! Get in!
Hey! Thanks for saving me. Hey, nice tats,
Ollie,
man!
Ollie! Let's get out of here! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying!
Faster!
Getting away! Yo, truck on the bridge! Did it. She saved me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shit. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
girls! Oh, it's good to be
so
back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey, I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
That's
right. A good
We've
thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
You better find the others.
Baseball. Time to dance. Yeah, I love this set. Yeah, I love this set.
Stupid American. Torres.
I wonder if they're talking about Riley and Keith.
A couple of Americans are starting shit in the bathroom.
Stupid Americans.
You can't go in.
DJ Raven, Doug!
Jason! Hey, you stay for my set, right?
Most deaf. Hey, you see my kid brother?
With a baseball cap?
Yeah.
Yeah, went into the washroom with your friends. Should watch out. Girls here overcharge.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later. Back in. Hey, no more fights, you promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey, big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
This our turf, not yours. Watch your back.
We'll see about that.
Wow, looks great.
Yeah, it just needs a little more love, but we're almost done.
Thanks for taking the reins.
Hey, you're doing the same thing out there.
Hey, I got a crazy question. You won first place at that swimming championship this year, right?
Yeah, 400 meter.
What did it feel like, winning? Not afterward on the podium, but in the water when you hit the pad.
Like I was really present. Like the whole world was me.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to kill someone. The first time it felt wrong. Which is good, right? But now, it feels like winning.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yo, thanks for the protection, this place is fucking Willy Wonka'd out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a fire to inhale. Catch you later.
Is that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks to...
You're Buck. That's not my birthday. She must be Christmas. I'm here for my friend Keith. Nah, I'm sorry, doesn't ring a bell. You bought him from Hoyt. Ah, him. He said his name was. You're hysterical. Alright then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brown. Look, I just want Keith. Hey, Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's a product. I've got something that I want. And what the hell is that? Temper, temper, Jace. Be careful. You do me in, you'll never get him back. You score that? You and I are even still. Keith, go with you. Maybe we can get I've seen this knife before, aren't you? Fucking knife. It's a fucking knife? It's art! Well, history of you and Keith Quarles are squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's right under. He knew where it was. The vice got the length of his boat, researched his innocent Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got? A knife? No, not a knife. It's location! Mm-hmm! You're Keith, right? Get on the goddamn boat. Find all the artifacts before someone else nicks it. Find your boat. Bye-bye.
Get it, Joe. Get it, Joe.
Shut up, bitch. I'm the man here.
I need that research.
Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me. How long we gotta stay here?
Until we find the knife with the data from that computer in the vault.
Gotta get on that computer.
Fuck!
How many pirates are on this boat?
Making a run for the alarm!
Bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
It's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
Hey, get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable as I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
If you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason. Don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider, if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The Bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. That bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. She really wrecked this place. channel, Indy. Need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. Oh, come on. That pole looks rotten. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, mate. Just know where you're headed.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut
up. No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He, with his treasure ships, out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
I've had it with those rebel bastards.
Chinese, huh? Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
But none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going... moving!
Bring the roof down.
I got you.
Ha! Eat dirt. Try the compass. Gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
Coming down.
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and...
The key's open from there, Captain Chip.
Wait! Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, so don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.
This points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello. Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. And legend has it, this guy, he went all pharaoh, but the locusts had built him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. Nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
Huh.
What are they doing here?
What?
Buck tipped them off.
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get paid.
I hear you. Grabbing locals doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Those shorty bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays.
Like acid, definitely not going in there.
Drop it!
Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper, like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
He's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.